Hello and welcome to Using ChatGPT to Understand VBA Macro Code. My name's Jeff, I'm glad you're here. Let's just jump right in. In this short video, we're gonna talk about how to use ChatGPT to explain VBA code to us. So maybe someone else at the company wrote this macro, maybe we hired a developer to write the macro, and maybe they're no longer available. And so when we open up our Excel workbook, we see a bunch of VBA code, we wanna understand what it does. ChatGPT can help. Let's get started. Exercise one. All right, we open up this workbook and we see this run macro button. And it's kind of like, okay, I could click the button and see what happens, but I'd much rather know sort of what is going to happen. So we open up the Visual Basic Editor, that's Alt F11. We see the macro code, we do a Control C copy, and then we head to ChatGPT. And then we say, please explain this VBA code. Control V, paste, and enter. This VBA code renames each worksheet in the active workbook based on the value in cell A1 of each worksheet. So that opening sentence explains the overall purpose of the macro, which to me is amazing that it can understand that. But in any event, then it goes through and it breaks down the code line by line. It says, what does the sub my macro line do? What does the for each loop do? This initiates a loop that will iterate through each worksheet in the workbook. It talks about what happens inside the loop, and then next WS ends the loop. And then it concludes with, so in summary, this VBA code renames each worksheet in the workbook based on the value in cell A1 of each worksheet. That's a pretty in-depth understanding and a wonderful explanation of this code. All right, let's go to the next exercise. Exercise two. All right, now this time, we didn't open up a workbook that someone else had built a macro for in the safety of our own, you know, company or organization. Instead, we're trying to get some help. So we go to a bunch of websites, we do a Google search, and we come back and we find many code samples available online. And we're a little nervous to sort of just trust it, to like copy and paste it and run it. And so we'd like to really get an unbiased third-party opinion about the code before we actually run it in our environment. ChatGPT can totally help with this. We go to the website, we copy the VBA code, we come back to ChatGPT and we say, please explain the following Excel VBA code. Control V, paste, and enter. All right, so this says this VBA code deletes all the sheets in an Excel workbook except for a few specific sheets. Here's a detailed explanation of each line of code. And then it walks through each line of code and explains it. And then so what we could say is this safe to run? And then here's what it says. This code appears to be safe to run, but you should always exercise caution when running code that modifies your Excel workbooks. It's recommended to test the code on a copy of the workbook first to ensure that it works as intended and doesn't cause any unintended consequences. This is insane, and this is great advice. In this particular code, the only sheets that are deleted are those whose names are not listed in the select case statement. So as long as you've listed all the sheet names that you want to keep, the code will not delete any important sheets. However, if there are hidden sheets, and it gives a warning about hidden sheets, and then it concludes with, overall, it's important to carefully review and test code before running it to ensure that it meets your specific needs and doesn't cause any unwanted changes to your workbook. So as you can see, ChatGPT can help us understand and break down the code that we encounter. Maybe we encounter it in some type of macro that's within our organization that was developed a year ago or 5 years ago by someone who's no longer around. Or maybe it's code that we discover on a website, and before we actually run it, we just kind of want to double check and see exactly what it's doing. So as you can see, ChatGPT can be a wonderful assistant in helping us understand VBA code. Hey, hopefully this helps. Thanks for joining me and have a great day. Hey, Excel user. If you ever need to create summary reports, check out my Pivot Table for Beginners video. It starts at the beginning and shows how to store the data transactions in a table, and then how to summarize those transactions with a pivot table report. I hope it helps unlock the incredible power of pivot tables.
This video is a production of Excel University.